interesting thing about testing out high-performance automobiles is that you can only do it with top drivers who can take the cars right up to the maximum.
Man, that was a tough car, huh? Mustangs. They're tough.
And here's a close-up of the windshield. And mine has a little bit of a blemish there, a scuffiness from inside the package. But I can fix that. I'm going to use some rubbing compound from Tamiya for that. Just put a little bit of that on there. And use a soft cloth for this. And buff it out. Rub it with my finger a little bit there. Take a soft cloth and polish it. You figure that these windows were in a sea container going across the ocean, and you're going to have some scuffing going on, and it's not a problem because you can buff all that out. Yeah, that looks much better.